Before we head over to the garden to turn over the first sod, let's hear your buzzers. And Rob goes... Dara goes... David goes... And Alan goes...
Pan a panic, pan a panic, let's go! Come on, love, got a couple of juicy ones here, go on, pan a panic!
Thank you, thank you. Now, each of their buzzers is more beastly than the next. Bill goes... Sean goes... Sandy goes... Alan goes... And because he doesn't actually have a built-in mushroomoid, John goes... And tonight, the bells are all well-hung and fairly gamey. Phil goes...
Gladiators ready!
Sean goes... Lisa goes... Alan goes...
Good game, good game.
Excellent. Well, let the games then begin. With that in mind, let's hear their global warnings. Jimmy goes... Rob goes... Yes, you do. Joe goes... And Alan goes...
40s, Cromarty, North at Sierra, South at Sierra, Chingford, Loughton, Woodford Green. Mainly poor, veering strangely. Minus 75, occasionally rock all.
Quite. We were slightly afraid that you may not have heard enough Christmas songs in the shops this week, so Lee goes...
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Ah, Bill goes...
So here it is, Merry Christmas.
David goes... And Alan goes... Excellent. But before our SWAT team of SWATs don their white coats and clever clogs, we should hear their buzzers. And Dara goes...
University College Dublin, O'Brien.
David goes...
Peterhouse, Cambridge, Mitchell.
Graham goes...
University College Cork, Norton.
And Alan goes...
Can I have a pee, please, Bob?
That's actually completely unfair because Alan is, in fact, a graduate of the University of Kent and he actually holds an honorary doctorate. So, Alan, could you press your buzzer again? We put it right.
The doctor will see you now!
Vive, of course, la différence. Let's hear our gender-specific buzzers. Sandy goes... Ronnie goes... Jack goes... And Alan goes...
Hello, darling!
And tonight, to attract my attention with an Achtung, the panel have the very latest in precision-engineered buzzers. Rob goes... Sean goes... Joe goes. And Alan goes.
Don't let the beast to the Germans.
And to attract my attention tonight, the buzzers are all on a Georgian theme. Hugh goes. Oh, Andy goes. Phil goes. Wow. And Alan goes.
When I'm cleaning windows.
George Formley, I believe. Excellent. Sean goes.
This is great, balls of fire.
Yeah, Joe goes.
Oh, we have
David goes. Oh, I just want to hear that for the rest of the evening, actually. And Alan goes.
Thank you for calling Great Eastern Railways. Your call is ready. Thank you.
Very good. What am I going to get in the buzzer department, I wonder? Jimmy goes. Jan goes. Give me just a little more time. Clive goes. And Alan goes.
How much is that in the window?
And tonight their buzzers are all weighty. Rich goes.
Oh, man.
Weighty, you see. And Barry's goes.
Wait for it!
And Bill goes.
Your weight is 12 stone, 2 pounds, 4 ounces.
You wish. So, sorry. And Alan goes. Oh,
I do, actually.
So let's. Let's hear, if we may, your blood-curdling buzzers. So, Jack goes. Jimmy goes.
Here's Jimmy.
Sue goes. And Alan goes.
Arsenal nil, Norwich City.
They should be. Their buzzers are all greasy. Clive goes. You'll recognise that as the Greek national anthem. Rich goes. Phil goes. And Alan goes. And in the interests of reducing our carbon footprint, we've switched off the electric buzzers. We've given our panel, yes, a selection of fully renewable wind and calorie-powered woodland whistles to attract my attention. Bill goes... Excellent. Thank you. Very good. Very good. And Danny goes...
Butlis.
Oh.
Thank you very much, everyone.
That's pretty good. Oh, that's right. Abandoned ship.
You'll get a constable in no time.
Yeah. And Alan goes. Of course. So, let's hear your geometrical buzzers. And Rob goes. Bermuda Triangle. Johnny goes. You're so square. Baby, I don't care. Oh. David goes. Like a circle in a spiral, like a wheel within a wheel. And Alan goes.
The wheels on the bus go round and round. Oh, Jimmy.